In 1978, Jimmy Carter was president, a gallon of gas was 63 cents, and a large pizza, $3.75, and it all sounds good. Well, one local restaurant is going to bring back the prices of the 70s to celebrate 35 years of Angelo's Palace Pizza.
The year was 1978, and Angelo's Palace Pizza opened the doors.
We started as a small pizzeria in 1978, I raised my kids working in between lunch, pick them up from school, come back, work through dinner, go back home again. And we just started really small, and it grew into what it is today.
Today, it's a staple for authentic Greek and Italian food just like your mama made.
Those are all my recipes that I decided to take a chance on. I didn't know if they were gonna work or not. And people are asking me, calling me, when are you having this? When are you having it? And that makes me happy.
No big secret to the success. Just give the customers the best food you can.
I think the passion that we have to serve good quality food and really caring about what we're serving the customer, giving them the great food, but we also have developed such wonderful relationship with my customers that I still have for 35 years.
The pizza business is a family business.
It has been very fun, eventful, never a dull moment. I have to say, I wouldn't want anything else. I've really enjoyed it. All the people I've gotten to meet and like become a part of our family.
Working with family has its moments.
Now I have my children with me, and it is, I'm not gonna lie and say that it's not, but we are a loving family, and we care, and they have the same passion as I have for it, so that's what makes it work.
Angelo's Palace Pizza blends the best Italian and Greek food under one roof.
And now our new entrees that we've incorporated, especially my Greek menu, has become a huge hit.
And if you don't feel like getting out of your car to pick up that pizza, you don't have to.
The drive-up window was actually my ex-husband's idea. He looked across the street and saw McDonald's drive-through, and the next moment, him and his friends here started putting a hole through the wall.
Throwback Tuesdays is what they're calling it, and rolling some of their prices back to the year of Bell Bottoms and the Bee Gees.
So on Tuesdays, we're gonna offer a few of our old item prices to show like how far we've come along and just kind of like give back to the customers because it's our 35th anniversary.
35 years of hard work that has paid off.
I still can't believe that I'm where I am today. I actually say, where am I? Is this my small place? But I guess it's a testament to the hard work and the dedication that my family and I have put into it.
By the way, I was 9 years old in 1978, just so everybody knows. Angelo's Palace Pizza is located on Mendon Road in Cumberland and is open daily for lunch and dinner. And they are always adding new authentic Greek and Italian dishes to the menu. And I can tell you, no one ever leaves hungry.